you're singing about cutting people in half.
I'm working something out. It's called a metaphor.
Well, what are you working out?
It's secret. That's why it's called metaphor. It's a secret. That's what metaphor means. Secret.
I just don't see why you gotta throw away the recipe is all. I mean, why don't we just go in there, lay down some tracks like we always done?
Yeah, why can't we just walk hard?
Yeah, Dewey, what do we need all these people for?
I don't need people around me stifling me. So if you don't like it, there's the door.
Dewey? Are you saying you don't need us no more?
Not unless you can open your mind and learn to play the fucking theremin.
Fuck you, Dewey!
Yeah, fuck you, Dewey. In 20 years, not once have you thrown a woman my way. You don't think we like cheating on our wives, too?
And you never once paid for drugs. Not once.
You pay that chimp more than you pay us. I had to borrow from the chimp to get a mortgage on my house.
And those stupid Siamese glass cats you get us every year for Christmas. I don't want any more Siamese glass cats.
The Siamese cat is a symbol of nobility in ancient Egypt.
Fuck nobility.
Fuck ancient Egypt. Fuck cats.
And you never paid for drugs. Not once.
You slept with my wife.
You slept with me too, and I've had confused feelings about that for 10 years now.
And you never once paid for drugs.
Not once. You're on your own, Dewey Cox.
We're leaving.
Well, I guess this is the end of a chapter in your life, Dewey Cox.